I'm on my way, and there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
What are you having there, Chris?
White rice, coconut, white rice.
I'm on my way.
Hot dog sausage.
Corn
beef. Meat.
Show me a spoon. Show me a spoon.
I'm on my way, and I can't keep this smile off my face. Cause there's nothing like seeing each other again. No matter what the distance between. And the stories that we tell will make you smile. Oh, it really lifts my heart. So tell me.
Part 2, day 2, Victoria Peak Climb 2019. We're here, guys in the back, getting ready to do what should be one of the most difficult parts of the day. By midday today, we are expecting to be on top of Victoria Peak, looking beyond the eyes could see. So, let's see what this day has to show us. Just take a preview of what we're going through. Almost at the very top of Victoria Peak, but we have some music kicking off, and we're almost at the very top. That's down, and you can figure out where that is leading. Still catching my breath. This is a view from the very top of the highest peak, or one of the highest peak in Belize, Victoria Peak. This is the crew that made it all the way to the top. Here we have Chris.
Hard push, man, but yeah, we're there.
We have Samantha, Shamira. The thin air is getting to my head, I forget people's names. We have Lynette up here. Shanice.
I almost forget.
Woo! Oh, this is it. After 3 years, I did it. I said it from the beginning of the day that when I reach the top of Victoria Peak, I will definitely have a beer. You might say that having it up here is gonna be hot, but it's as cool as you could get it. Cheers. It was a challenge indeed. Getting up there to the Victoria Peak. 3 days. We're back out. In this trip, we have sweat, we have cried, hallucinated in seeing jaguarundis, proclaimed new titles to our lives. Eliminating people out of our lives. And new songs came up. But nevertheless, we are here at the very end. The crew is right in front of me. But we're here at the very, very end. But I'm definitely not gonna be the last one to cross that line there. So I'm winning.
Yo!
Yeah!